Paul, my goddad is named Paul, and I love him to death. Let's enjoy this ride like it's no tomorrow.
Sounds good.
I think I kind of freaked out in that video, so I'm gonna not try not to be like
well,
that.
Man, you're intoxicated, yo. So am I.
Yes.
I'm high as shit.
Me too. I am so glad we're on the same page. Yes.
No regrets.
No regrets.
I'll lose my mind. I already know it.
Yes. My 10-year-old wants to do this.
I can't believe I'm doing it, honestly. Like, I've been wanting to do it, but, like, now I'm here. I'm walking back to the car. It's like...
Just get it done.
Let's do it.
You only live one life.
That's right.
Why not enjoy it? Yes, we're ready.
Oh, my God. Yo. I'm about to lose my shit.
Yes.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
All right, here we go.
Holy shit.
Yo. Yo. Holy shit.
Are you ready?
Oh, my God.
Look at the city when you get in the air. It's so beautiful. All right. The lights.
Yo.
Enjoy this. The adrenaline is like no tomorrow.
Yeah, it was crazy. Wow. Yeah, I gotta do that some more.
Yes.
Oh, get addicted to that.
I love stuff like this. I should try it. Come on, why not? You only get one life. Live it.
I wasn't for the second time.
It was awesome. Just like the first time. The lights are beautiful. You get to see the whole city. I enjoyed this ride with you.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yes. Enjoy Daytona while you're here. I'm not from Daytona either. I'm from Georgia, so I'm trying to enjoy it myself.
Alrighty, guys, do your seatbelt.
I just got my nose pierced tonight.
Wow, really?
And my friend got her nose pierced, and we hopped on this ride.
I couldn't